new hair color. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So we've all been looking around and seeing the Korean and Japanese skincare and beauty trend. And as a person who's kind of obsessed with Asia in general, specifically when it comes to movies and TV series, if you're like me, then write me a comment, tell me what you like. It started with a Bollywood obsession, ended up with Korean drama, yes, K-pop as well, and anime. And at the same time, like, my sister is obsessed. Hi, she's obsessed with Japan and anime. So when the Korean trend of skincare and makeup came, I was obsessed. Beautiful skin, beautiful everything. Actually, I darkened my hair due to my love for some Asian celebrities, like Love, for example, Heart. Oh my God, she's so pretty. Can I just say that? I'm gonna link below like the two videos that made me say like, okay, we're going blue black all the way. It's just happening. So this company, when they sent me a request to review the product, I was blown away and I was like, I'm gonna do it right now. And their name is No Make, No Life. And what they do is they send you a beautiful surprise box with the top products from Korea and Japan. And I'm gonna insert some pictures of previous boxes that they featured products in, products that we all love, they're cult favorites, that's why they're very trustworthy. And this coming before my birthday is tomorrow, if you just didn't know, it's on the 27th of October, yay! So this is coming as a surprise box before my birthday. It's the only thing that made me feel like it's my birthday to begin with. But yeah, so I received the November box. I'm gonna unbox it in front of you. If you want to subscribe to their service where you get a surprise box every month, I would definitely recommend at least you try it for a month. It's so cool. If you're lacking that surprise kind of effect in life, that's like a great way to get back on track. So when you open the box, oh, you have this beautiful message. Hey, beautiful, love your box, share and tag No Make, No Life. Go follow me on Instagram, by the way. You open it like that, it's so colorful, so pretty. Oh my goodness. It has a small little teeny tiny pamphlet. Let's check the pamphlet out because it's gonna tell us what's in here more. So, hey, No Make, No Life family, scam me for a surprise. So they kind of have like a coupon maybe of something of sort. Ooh, November box. So the number one thing that is in here. So this is the Kirby lip cream. Limited edition Kirby lip cream, smells just like peaches, and in your box you'll find one of 10 versions inspired by famous places in Japan. Curious which one you go. So mine is actually Tokyo. Whoa, it's like inspired by Nintendo, the Kirby in Nintendo. If you're a geek like me, you'll know what that is. Okay, number two, what comes next? Shobi Lollipop Lip Gloss or Lip and Cheek Cream. If you know me, I love the no makeup makeup look, and I love cream everything. Cream blushes, cream lipsticks, those stains, and I think they're very popular there. And this just comes like that, so cute, looks so, so cute to have in your purse for that like flushed look on the go. Third, Anime Girl Bath Bomb. Oh wow, I have an Anime Girl bath bomb. So cute. I've been wanting actually to have a bath very much this month because I moved in a new apartment and we have a bath, so why not use it? Great excuse to use it. Okay, number four, Fig Grand Order nail stamping. I'm really horrible at nail art, but that's like a Sailor Moon kind of style stamping kit. Maybe I'm up to try. So I had gel nails on, and then my nails look disgusting right now, so I removed it. You know that phase when you remove gel nails and your nails are just sad, but it's cool to try it out. Number five, Hawaii character makeup pouch. Which character? Oh my god, I have a Hello Kitty pouch. Hello Kitty, Hello Kitty. So they come in so many as you can see, for this month, and I got the Hello Kitty. So cute. So cute. I was actually going to buy a pouch soon. All of these, I think, are Japanese because they have like the Japan logo beside them. And now we're going to the Korean products. Number 6. It's this thing. Looks cute, looks Greek. Become your most gorgeous self with this fun Korean sheet mask. In your box, you'll find one of the 4 variations that will moisturize, calm, whiten, or improve your skin's elasticity. According to the instructions, only a woman with this mask deserves a handsome man. I'm still looking for my man. Numero 7 is Japan might be number 1 when it comes to cute characters in anime, but Korea is stepping up their game. They are. Look at this. It's a cute piggy. Oh my god. This point mask set includes 6 small face masks, mask patches of one of the 7 BT21 characters that you can use everywhere on your face and body. Ah, so these are like patches. Oh, that's so cute. So this comes like this in patches, and you put them in spots you think you need them. And last but not least, a Korean manga hand cream. Oh, it's Vampire Library. Look at that. It's a hand cream anime thing. The box is done. I think I'm in love with this. It's like a cool surprise element. The box is empty. These things are so cute, you guys. I think it's worth it to at least gift yourself something like this, at least for once. I'm so glad this came by the time of my birthday. It's like a nice celebration thing. Look at that. Tell me down below what you think. And if you get yourself one, make sure to share with me which box did you get and what did you get in the community tab. And I'll see you in my next video. Tell me down below, actually, if you like that hair color on me. Does it suit me? Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. It's blue-black, so it kind of is a, like cool tone, undertone black. But I'm enjoying a new character, so yeah, why not? See you in my next video. Bye.